Flowbot is a new one, and you earn stuff from it. But I need to figure out how to what to do, like in terms of the bot and stuff. So I think I might need to speak to Jedi about it, because it was from Jedi that I got the idea of it. Yeah, so I think I need to speak to Jedi and then like get some more like info about it first before I properly use it. Jonesy, how we doing, dudey? But yeah, no, so far so like it seems quite a decent thing. So it looks pretty cool, like with some of the stuff it can do. So little Jay. I got a message. Oh, it's just drive tower. Oh, don't blame me, dude. Yeah, you're an early nit to nit. Yeah, you catch. Need to catch up, dear. Oh, don't blame you, man. Oh, I'm just gonna send you a game invite, dude. Yeah, you're just finishing some. Ah, right, yeah, no, that's alright, mate, that's alright. As soon as you're ready, dude, as soon as you're ready. Yeah, I'm good, thank you, Jonesy. Did you have a good New Year anyway, bud? I probably asked you last night, but I will ask again, anyway. You know what I'm like, lad, you know what I'm like. Well, no, welcome in, guys, and I hope we're all doing good. New year, new stream from me, hopefully. Next week or so, I will be retesting my capture card again in the hope of actually getting that used permanently and start getting things up and running through that. So, yeah, hopefully things are going to start improving a little better. Sparky, thank you so much for the host, dude. And welcome in, dude. How is you doing? Oh, good, Jonesy, good. Yeah, no, do you know what? I had a quiet New Year. I was on Xbox with Graham most of the night, but until he went off. But other than that, yeah, no, it was alright, actually. It was just quiet, to be honest. New Year's Day, we went around the kids, like the girls, for the afternoon. Like, I had like a little party lunch and stuff, played a few games and just chilled around there for a few hours, but... No, other than that, yeah, it was good. It was just nice to spend it with family, to be honest. Just a few of us, like the mother-in-law, my wife and that. And then the kids were over. The daughter was up from Cornwall, Lake District, from Cumbria. She was down from the Lake District for about a week. So, from Boxing Day to New Year's Day. So yeah, no, so it was really nice. So we're just waiting for Graham, guys. He's just got to finish a couple of bits off and then... Oh, get it though, Sparky. Yes, always good to get your chores done when it's raining. Bless you. But yeah, nice of you to pop in there, Sparky. Appreciate it, boot. No, yeah, hope everyone's doing well, guys. Hope everyone is doing well. Right, just while we wait for Graham, then. Oh, I got a gift. Oh, yeah, my gifted money earner that I just claimed from. Right, so what I'll do, guys, I'll just do a bit of whizzing around this map, because for those that haven't actually seen it, it is pretty awesome, this new snowy map. Where is it? I mean, you got this ice lake, which is actually pretty cool, but very slippery. But there is like a little, oh yeah, this is it here, look, there's this little which is actually round. So let's drive to that, and I'll actually go and show it you a while. When it is safe to do so. while we are waiting.
In 100 meters, turn right.
My first crash. Third down. Yeah, this winter expansion, guys, is actually really, really good. I'm loving it myself, firstly. It just brings another atmosphere and another element to the whole game. Hey, you don't know it. Yes, it's like this little track here, guys. It is actually pretty cool. Like a proper little like race track.
You have arrived at your destination.
Yeah, I didn't want that spoiler anyway. But as you can see, it's got like a little jump in it. But it's actually properly marked out as well, so a racetrack on a racetrack. Macarena. Yeah, spoiler down. Hey look, fucking no spoilers dude. Oh dear it is. Yeah. No, I'll go. I'll restart it again for you. Okay. Right. Let's invite Pipe. No problem. Jedi. Hey, dude. Yeah, Sparky. This game is awesome. It is actually really good, graphically and everything else. It is pretty amazing. Right, fetching game details, please wait. There we go. Right, we're starting a little co-op session then, guys. So, we haven't actually done this before. So, please be patient with us as we try something different. It was just nice to get, like, me and Graham to... Well, like, we tend to play quite a lot on the Xbox, like, together anyway. So, it's good to actually stream some of the games we play together. So, we just thought we'd pick a racing game. Graham fancied a racing game, so then I thought like the co-op would actually be something worth trying between the two of us. So, but yeah, see, the one thing people will probably know that know me is that normally, racing games don't tend to do very well on my channel. purely for the fact that I never get enough people in a lobby to make it worthwhile. However, doing something like this with doing the co-op campaign, I'm able to still get someone else to join me on the stream, but I'm still essentially doing the actual campaign, so I don't need like a full lobby of people. So that's what makes something like this actually still worth doing and a good fun to do. I'm assuming I just have to pick a car and stuff then, yeah. Ain't got a clue what we're doing. Right. I think we're gonna start with the Ford. Get in the Ford. Oh, where is it? I can't even find it. I've lost my Ford, there it is. Gymkhana, yep. Yeah guys, hope everyone is enjoying the stream so far, so good. Right, so I'm assuming we're on the normal map. But it's got a bit of snow on it. Because I see snow falling. mine's not in, so I'm not in Blizzard. Oh, am I still joining the session though? It's still synchronising. Yeah, no, we're in the normal map and it's not snow, it's actually confetti that's coming down. Right, so I'm assuming then we just carry on doing like everything that's on my map. But we both do them together, so we accumulate both points. So I've actually got a tournament that's still going, so should we go to that? What's these, oh yeah, that's green and yellow champion. God, I've got three championships going. Whoops. Right, let's head to this tournament. So I think this, this Gymkhana is going to be a bit wasted now. Where are you, Gray? Where are you?
Meters.
Oh right, sorry. Alright. Sorry. Wow, this Gymkhana car is still pretty good on this bloody normal map as well. Bloody fat. Oh, this car.
Roundabout, take the first exit.
I'm a gamer girl, welcome to the stream. What is it with traffic just aiming for me, man?
Turn right.
Kind of misjudged that a bit, guys. Kind of misjudged that. Whoa! Outcast, how we doing? I've lost the road. Trying to look at chat.
400 meters. Turn left. Turn left.
Oh, right at the end there, look, end of bloody whacking the car. Hey, Jess, what's up, man? Yeah, ground doing some donuts. Right, let's join. Continue championship. Right, so pick a car. Oh, what do we pick? And pick something in S1, Graham. S1, yeah. Anything in S1. I'll try that. I'm a gamer girl. Thank you so much for the follow. Yeah, I'm doing good. Thank you, Panda. How are we doing? And just for those that have just joined, we are doing co-op campaign tonight. So no one will be able to join the game at all tonight. It's just me and Graham doing the campaign. But we thought we'd try it as we've never tried it before. So you guys get to see what the campaign is actually like. So hope everyone actually enjoys it. Oh, you are joking. All right. What are you like, man? What are you like? No? All right. Yeah, your bubble car, yeah. Ooh! We missed the clues, Fred, on Friday. Yeah, best find them out later. No, the pack's out tomorrow. Tuesday. Yeah, the pack's out the first Tuesday, isn't it? It's out tomorrow for the next one. And one game, one guy, one game. No, I won't start nothing. The first car, we know the first car is going to be the I-8. Oh no, you naughty panda. Graham, it started. It started on its own. Started on his own, Graham. Should be able to catch up though. Oh! Do you want to quit your session, Graham, and we'll just start again? Oh, I'm miles beyond anyway. I was spun out. This BMW ain't all that good. I'll persevere with it though. Well, I was just thinking of you because you had to quickly do something, so I just thought I'd wait. See if you wanted to start again, but never. Oh god, not again. Probably same corner as well. Yeah, I did panda. I said naughty panda for not coming in for ages. We've got an Asbo bunny and a naughty panda. Gotta help them both together. That's alright. Yes, that's alright. Oh, I need to kill myself, man. Oh, this bloody thing! What the hell, man, this car is rubbish. Yeah, guys, we're going to start again, because this one's a nightmare. Oh, I just quit the session. Quit the event. BBA is the name of my crew. Baldi's Barmy Army. Yay. So anyone can join if they want. They're more than welcome. Is it an eraser if you quit it, Graham? Oh, that's good then. I think this is the right one, isn't it? Yeah. Alright, back, try it again. I haven't gotten the championships actually locked out, so what am I still, what am I doing the, oh my god, what am I doing? I don't even need to do that one, Graham. Don't even know, oh no, it's up here, isn't it? Yeah, I went to the wrong one, that's why.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, keep right. Turn right.
Yeah, this thing's just very loose at the back. This bloody BM is crazy. Right, what have you got, Graham? So you haven't got, really got any S1s, have you? So do you want like an A or something then? Do you just pick A? No, I don't mind. I don't want to give you a disadvantage. Alright, that's fine. Well, do A, so pick an A class then, because if that's better for you, in terms of car selection, then I don't mind. I've got plenty of cars anyway, so. But half my A class haven't even been been updated, but I've got a couple. Another BM now. Shaquille! Thank you for the host and welcome to the stream. Yeah. Jonesy, I can't believe you didn't know who bloody ABBA was. Jesus, man. That's how young you are, though, isn't it? Young. Yeah, welcome to the stream, guys. You got no A, did you say, Graham? Oh my god. Oh my god, Graham, come on. Come on. Alright, as long as you pick something. Oh yeah, that's quite a nice car. Yeah, we've got 10 awesome people in the stream there tonight, guys, so I hope you're all doing well. What are you doing there? Whoa, this thing's all over the place now. I started off really good and then all of a sudden it just started losing the grip. We can do it. Come on, we've got to get up that field. Oh, No, oh, Grey, I'm good, man. How'd you manage that? Yeah. Oh, well. Up into third anyway. Come on, come on, we can do it. Then again, what's it that was? Same place. Is it in the same place? They're doing the same one. That's weird. Yeah. That's weird though, bro. Damn it! Oh, no way! Oh, no. Last corner, man. Yeah, I've got a new bot. James Eve, just trying it out though. I don't know much about it though, to be fair. I might need to get some help off Jedi at some point, because it was only from Jedi stream that I've seen it. We can redo this one anyway, Graham, if you want. Well, it's a championship anyway, actually, isn't it? So it doesn't matter. So you just got to gain the points. As long as one of us wins the whole championship, it doesn't matter, which I think there might be one more. I'm hoping there's one more left, because then I can get, because I'm 4 points behind now with that fourth place finish. I was in first as well, and then bloody went a bit too wide on the, like, one of the last few corners. Bloody three people then came past me. Yeah. Yeah, no, yeah, you were in third, yeah. 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 Oh man, yeah, yeah, nightmare, man. Yeah, yeah, you're in there. Yeah, that's weird, that is. Yeah. Oh no, that must be the end of that championship. Next race hasn't come up on the map, has it? Why has it? No, that must be the end of that championship then. So I've got a green championship up and running, which is here. Yeah guys, it's coming up twice. I think because it's the same command from bots, so I think that's why. Like I said, I need to sort more bots out, but I've not really had a lot of time to do it properly, and I don't have much info. To be fair about that Revlo bot, I should have researched it really before. Alright, let's go then, Graham. Let's go. Let's turn around. There's the one behind it.
In 200 meters, keep left. In 200 meters, keep left.
Oh.
200 meters, turn left.
See how far I can take this car.
Turn left.
Nah, not too bad.
In 400 meters, bear right. Keep right.
Yeah, with the gamble one, Graham, you have to use the amount from the Revlo bot, not the amount from the wise bot one.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Yeah, which I think is the first amount.
Turn right.
Oh, I got a board there to smash. Oh, let's grab that one on me. Oh man, how do I get there? How do I get over there? Can't even smash it down either. How the hell are you gonna get up there?
Recalculating route.
You have to jump over from it to get. Whoa! Oh, I ain't gonna bother with that then. Never mind. Hey, GG, Graham.
Turn left. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Did you know it? Did you enjoy your stream today? Anyway, dude. It was a good stream, by the way. You look like you're having fun. Graham, don't like Jane. Bless you. Bless you.
In 400 meters.
Oh, route discovered. Yay.
Keep right. In 400 meters, turn right.
Hilarious! Welcome to the stream! Oh, I might make a quick drink there before we start this race program. just because that will last me then probably till the end of the stream, so.
You have arrived at your destination.
Right guys, give me 2 minutes. I'm just gonna quickly nip to the toilet and then grab a quick drink. Yeah, Jedi, I just asked you how did you enjoy your stream today, because you looked like you were enjoying yourself. So just asking how you found it. And it was a good stream, by the way. It was a good stream. That's right, mate. You watch your hockey, dude. You watch and enjoy. In fact, that reminds me, actually. I need to get back on NBA. NHL hockey, sorry. So I do like it.
Pick up some speed and throw some shapes. Now, show me what you've got.
Right, give me a couple of minutes then, guys. I'll just nip to the toilet and then just go and grab a coffee. And then I will be back for the rest of the stream. So, back in a minute, guys. Yeah, no worries, Jedi, no worries.
Is
the end of our skill song. To the person who just pulled the 300-yard drift right in front of the Pulse booth, first, I hope you're a Pulse listener and you were doing that on purpose. And second, awesome. Have a double skill chain bonus. The rest of you guys, stay tuned here for the next one on Pulse.
Right, I'm back, guys. Hey, short boy. How you doing, dude? Right, let's get this underway, go on. Right, it looks like the same sort of cars as well, Graham. Right, this might be the same championship then. Well, what have you got? Have you got anything in S2? Well, B. I've got one B class. Well, two, three B class. I haven't done them up lot, but. In fact, all the GT3 cars are all S2, if you want to try them. Yeah. Well, pick your poison then. Pick your poison. So we'll do S2 then, so pick one. These should be fun actually. It's going to be a bit crazy like, but it's going to be fun. Oh, nice one, Jedi. Nice one. St. Louis. St. Louis Blues. PJ Sport then, Jedi. In the NHL. Why? Oh, is that why? They're all German cars then, yeah. Oh, that's why. Must be what I picked then. I must have just picked... Yeah, I must have just picked German, which is why it's just German. Yeah, yeah, that'll explain why it's just like BMs and Mercedes and stuff. Got ya, got you, got you, got ya. I wondered, I mean, there was obviously a reason. Oh yeah, because I named it V Have Vers. Because it was German, innit? V Have Vers, I'm making you pick what you want. Oh, you picked the same as me, Gora? BM. Has yours been done up, Graham? Because mine hasn't. Nah, that would be why you shot off like a fucking fat ass helmet. Not what I wanted. I'm so dead in this championship. This BM's lively, man. Oh my days! Yeah, yeah. I'm having a hard time, but as it is. Nice car though, but yeah, it's a bit wild to handle still. Just in normal race conditions. Oh, I remember this track as well. I remember doing this one with S1 class, I think, last time. That's better. I've locked my trigger in now, so hopefully it doesn't over accelerate. This is where an elite controller comes in handy, guys. When you've not got traction control on, you can lock it into the number 2 slot to your right trigger, so it doesn't over accelerate. Is it messing your... Is it doing it again to you, Graham? Is it told you you've missed a checkpoint again? There's definitely something wrong there, Graham. It's gotta be a bug or something, or a glitch. If it does it again, Graham, we'll have to just, try single championship a minute and see whether it does it after that. Like, does it to you? In your own single one. Or maybe just do like the winter one, or just go online and do some of the winter ones, just in standard online, and others can join us then for a bit if they want, if they've got the thing. You can try that afterwards, because if it's messing you about, then the last thing you want, isn't it? Right, guys, if there's anyone in the chat, yeah, well, go. Ooh. Right, guys, if there's anyone in the chat, that would like to come and join us, what we're actually going to do is, because for some reason, Graham's game, while we're in co-op, is telling him he's missing a checkpoint, even when he's going straight through the middle of the checkpoint, like, so when he's not even anywhere near the sides of it, it's telling him he's missing the checkpoint. He's done it on this race and it's done it on the last race twice. So what we're going to do is we're actually going to go into standard online, but we're actually going to do these GT3 cars on the Goliath race. So if anyone in chat or in the stream would actually like to join us, then do say so now, and in a minute I will try and get yous all in. Yeah, sadly, Outcast, yeah, I picked completely the wrong car, so yeah, I am in last, as per usual. As my tweet said, you know, come and enjoy my terrible driving. God, I'm miles behind, man. That far beyond, I'm not even gonna make the finish line. Boom! Finished in last! Get in! Low Jedi, that's alright, dude, that's alright. Yeah, if there's anyone else that actually wants to join us, guys, you are more than welcome to. Like I said, we're gonna actually have a go at doing the Goliath race in the GT3 cars, because we think that would just be pretty funny. So yeah, so anyone wants to join us, then hit us up and we will try and get you in. You will have to send a message to Fertile Graham though, guys. Right, so I'll set up a new lobby then, Graham. Just a private session, and then so I'll do online free roam. Creating an online free roam session. I don't know whether it's worth you trying to like just restart your game, Graham. Night, Alfie. Graham. Oh yeah. Now have you restarted it again since you had that issue? I'm just thinking, just to try and eliminate the... Yeah, take your time, Jedi. Take your time, dude. Right, so I will try and get you in a minute, Graham. Yeah, let me know when you're back and I'll send you an invite. I'll just grab this route while I'm in. I've still got to get all of the fucking roads on this map yet. Not done even half of them yet. Need to hurry up and bring out tomorrow's pack so we can get another barn find as well. Yeah guys, for those that are interested though, the clue thread should be up for the brand new pack, which is due out tomorrow for Forza Horizon 3. So anyone that has the season pass will obviously get the pack completely free. So don't forget to go onto ForzaMotorsport.net to check out the clue thread to guess what the cars are. One of the cars is already been confirmed as the BMW i8, so that should actually be quite fun. But the other six cars are yet to be revealed, and won't be revealed till Johnny Wanna reveals them tomorrow lunchtime, shortly before their release. One Goliath race coming up. I'm going to jump into another car a second to go and drive down it. And I think I'm going to drive down in that awesomely cool Ford. Oh, actually, no. The new Bentley, the EXP10. This is a gorgeous car. 10 grand. Bloody hell, 10 grand to deliver it to me. Jesus.
We have some great races on the program over the next few days. And I've just been told that we have some special guests here at the festival to run them. We have our very own racing team, and they are going to be hard at work making...
You should be able to just join straight in, shouldn't you, once you're up and running.
Australia, the biggest and best it can be. So
yeah, even though it's private, you should, hopefully, it should just allow you to join straight. But we'll find out in a minute if it does bonus. What the fuck, Ryan? What are you singing?
And stay locked here on Pulse.
Pulse, Base Arena. Top party. X gonna give it to ya. Alright, let's start driving to this, guys. Yay! Graham's joined the Horizon group. Yeah, guys, if anyone else wants to join, they can either just join straight through or hit Graham up with a message. If you want to do it, guys, try and do it before I get to the race that we're due to do. Otherwise, you may end up missing out. I love the sound of this Bentley though. I'm quite far up the map actually. I think I was right by where that last race was. On that highway.
In 400 meters, turn right.
So I'm driving down to the Goliath Road. It'll give people plenty of chance if anyone wants to join us. If not, Graham, it's just going to be me and you.
100 meters, turn
and you'll be first, I'll be second. However, I am going to pop to the shop first, though, to do one more. Because, unlike you, I haven't done any of mine.
Yeah, I'm going to do it tomorrow.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do, so I can have a choice then of what to do, what to use. This Bentley is lovely actually. It sounds really nice. Spin. I'm looking for Blizzard Mountain. Is it the one up there with all the snow, right? What?
Are you serious? We're going there? Okay, my buddy.
Yeah, guys, as well, I might actually be considering one day a week starting the whole of the Fallout series from 3 upwards. So what do everyone think? Think that's going to be a good idea or a bad idea?
In 400 meters, yes, do it. Turn right.
You say do it, Negro.
Beam.
Hmm?
No, turn beam. Right.
Well, we're still waiting for the app for Beam, to be honest. Until I get the capture card working properly. Once I get the capture card working properly, I might try it. See what it's like, but yeah, guys, what do we all reckon? Because I've got 3 now, and I've got New Vegas. And obviously, I've already had got number 4 as well. So I just thought it might be a good idea to actually try doing them all, like doing one after the other. Or like alternate them, like one every like every week or something, like, and just alternate and do all the story mode and stuff. Just thought it might be just something different for my channel, because I do a lot of single player games anyway, so they're quite good as a single player series to do on the channel. So Srak47, is it? Welcome to the stream, dude. And hey, how are you doing? I've also got a few games that need finishing as well, so I might start finishing some of my games as well. Such as for Far Cry 4, Far Cry Primal. I also need to finish. Let's get that spin. I actually also need to finish Alien as well,
we need to finish Far Cry 4, don't we?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, we need to continue and finish Far Cry 4 for definite. At some point, especially co-op. Srak, yeah, I would definitely say 100% this game is well worth its money. It's won Racing Game of the Year, it's won a couple of other awards as well, I can't remember which one, but it has actually won a few awards this year. Considering it's only been out, well, it was only out 2 months, October, so it was only out about 2 months before the awards, and it beat everything in the racing category. And won Racing Game of the Year. So it just goes to show just how good the game really is. But yeah, that's alright, Outcast, don't worry. Don't worry. We're all good anyway, we're all good. You all get to chill tonight, actually, because there's plenty of us in tonight, so. Which I really appreciate, by the way, guys, in terms of mods. Appreciate you all actually turning up and being here. Definitely go for the deluxe, especially if you were planning to buy the DLCs anyway, then the deluxe is definitely worth getting. The only time deluxe is not really worth getting is if you don't usually buy DLCs, because then you're getting the season pass for the DLCs for not much worth it. I went for the ultimate actually, sorry. The ultimate is definitely worth getting, but the deluxe actually doesn't give you a great deal more. It gives you a couple of extra packs and stuff, but it doesn't give you a massive difference. So the deluxe, maybe not, depending on what is our value in it that you think is going to be worth your time. The ultimate, maybe, if you were going to buy the packs for the cars, the car packs, and you've got the money to, then definitely always go for the ultimate. I know it's quite expensive though, but if not, then just maybe get the snap. Although if you're getting it while it's on the sale, then go for the deluxe, because you're actually getting the deluxe for less than what the original was. No, that's what I was saying, Outcast. I don't know. I don't know whether the deluxe is worth it at standard price. But while it's in the sale, I think it's definitely probably worth it because you're getting it for less than the standard price. Yeah, and I went, like I said, I went for the ultimate and it was well worth it. Right, so where's my GT3 cars? Which ones have I got? I've got them all, obviously. But... yeah, so there's Flying Lizard Audi. Yeah, no worries, Srak. No worries, dude. Yeah, the ultimate's definitely worth it. Definitely. But no, you're welcome anytime, dude. And if ever I can't help, the mods will always give you advice and stuff as well on my behalf and stuff anyway. So, it's the one good thing about the mods that I've got, all of them. There's not a lot you can do on these, is there, anyway? There's a lot. Take the restriction off.
Just to restrict the plates.
Yeah.
Prop shaft.
Yeah, because it's not worth doing it as an auto update upgrade. That's the problem.
No.
Might as well just do it yourself.
Restrict the plate, the upset, and put some wheels on it so you can put bigger tyres on it.
Yeah. Well, you can put the bigger wheel tyres on anyway, but you just can't put the lower profiles on.
Yeah,
I can drop the drivetrain on this. I can do stock or all-wheel drive.
Yeah, but if you put all-wheel drive on, it takes the stock, it takes it down.
No, it only drops the handling down to 9 from 9.1.
Yeah, but it takes the overall rating down, though, if you look, it's on 9.9. If you fully do it,
yeah,
it's
yeah,
9.98.
Yeah. Yeah.
But and if you put the all-wheel drive on, it takes it down to 9.94.
Yeah, but it gives you better acceleration, better launch. And better speed.
True.
Yeah, I'm gonna try, man. I can do it. Fuck it. You only live once, man. You only live once. And now I can change the gearing as well, though. Which means my everything goes back up anyway. Because now I've put a friggin' top racing friggin' gearbox. Mate, racing gearbox, man. That's what it's all about.
I only got a racing gearbox in it, you gimp.
Yeah, no, it's got a better racing gearbox now. Let's see what wheels are in here, actually. I like them red ones. They go with the paint. But they're way too much. Srak47, thank you so much for the follow, dude. Really, really appreciate it, buddy. Oh, and thank you so much as well, dude. Appreciate the feedback, mate. Buddy, thank you. I'm glad you're enjoying it as well, dude. Glad you're enjoying it. Now, we have some awesome mods. Awesome mods in here. Lol Outcast. Yeah, you're hearing G for the first time. Blimey. Oh, this is the bit that always takes the longest, so I'm just going to leave them wheels on there, look nice. Bit higher the profile. No, on both, you know, no, not just the front. Install, buy with credits, buy with the credits. Jedi, welcome back, dude. Graham, I think Outcast was a bit shocked hearing you for the first time.
But she hasn't, though.
Yeah, I know she hasn't.
Partly
yeah.
When we played.
Yeah. Oh, no, yeah, she has heard you before.
Yeah, when we played with Nimrod on this all the week.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
I think she's been at the boot.
Oh dear.
I think she's been at that bubbly in the fridge and sniffing it.
Yeah, you have heard him before, Outcast, when me, you, Graham and Nim played this game. When we played this, Horizon. When we played Horizon 3. Well, I'm not going to do the same in the Bentley. I'm going to keep that as rear wheel drive. Install setup. Are you sure, Outcast? Because he was definitely in the party that day.
Well, she was, because she was talking to me as well.
Yeah, you were talking to him as well, Outcast.
Because she kept ramming me with a Honda NSX. She, after the big Goliath race, she ran away to be sick.
Oh, yeah.
You remember?
Yeah. Oh, I didn't do my beer. Ah, right. Yeah, she was having headset issues, Graham, so... Probably can't remember.
Right.
Or you sounded different.
But she replied to me. Shocking.
Oh no, Nim was telling her what you were saying, Graham. That's why she hasn't actually heard yet. Yeah, Nim was actually relaying all everything that you were saying. Because she was having issues with the headset. Oh, there you go then. There you go then, Outcast.
Unacceptable.
Yeah, Jonesy, that's Big G in the background. Big G in the background.
Hello, little J.
Yeah, he's put his voice in today, guys. He's put his voice in to treat you all. Well, see if you can call it a treat. I mean, it's up to you whether you call it a treat or not.
No, it's more of a nightmare.
More of a nightmares, man. But let's go for some decent different wheels today. It's all quite heavy wheels though, that's the only problem with these ones. The proper alu one. Where is it with fatty wheels, man? Oh, I like them.
Lady, if you go onto the yellow wheels, in the first section on the sport rim style,
yeah.
If you look for the Buddy Club P1 Racing QF,
yeah,
they're the same weight as the ones that are on because the weight doesn't change.
Yeah, no, I found some that don't change. I found some. Don't worry. I did find some. These ones I've just put on my BM are quite nice actually. I like them anyway. Oh no. Yeah, true, Outcast, true. I've just ended up pushing this BMW by accident into bloody X-Class, haven't I? How did I manage that? Oh, with upping the wheel size. fine. Right. Still sell, because I don't want it in X. Yeah, he does, doesn't he, Arcus? Right, so we've done the Audi, we've done the BMW. If we got a Chevy, yep. I'll just do the Chevy then, guys, and then we'll get ready for the race. But is anyone wanting to join us, guys, tonight? You are very more than welcome to. As I said, we're doing GT3 cars round the Goliath race. So anyone that's up for a bit of fun and a bit of a challenge, then please come and join, guys. Please come and join and just have a bit of fun. So we're just unrestricting the cars at the minute to get them all. Up and running. Oh wow. You know what, if you put the Chevy to all-wheel drive, it massively reduces the speed. Like, yeah, throws it right down from 7.4 to like 6.4. From 7.8 to 6.4. Jeez. Are you looking for pink Gaza? Again. You and your pink Gaza one. Is it you and pink Gaza? That's not. Don't know. Yeah, yeah, true. Oh, yeah. But this way, you won't be not seen, will you? Oh, they're quite nice, actually. Pro race one. Yay, there we go, 20 odd inch. Right guys, so, are you ready, Graham? Are you nearly ready? One more, yeah. Okay. Well, I might as well do one more then while I'm waiting then. What have we got anyway? Forgot what there even is. Oh, we couldn't do the Viper, maybe. Or the Ferrari. Or even the Lambo, actually. There's a Lambo, isn't there? Yeah, I figured you were. What have we got? Yeah, the Super Trofeo. Oh my god, short boy, how the hell did you notice that? How the hell did you not notice that? Hey, nice one, dude. Nice one, Sirac. Yeah, we're going to do some racing in 2 minutes, dude. I'm just upgrading this one car, and then we're going to get on with some racing, buddy. Don't you worry. Don't you worry. Oh, this one's already done. Only one, actually, I think I've done. Yeah. I might as well put some nice wheels on it, at least, then, while I'm in here. Oh, they look nice. Yay, they actually blend in with the paint. Oh, no. Can this one bring it down? Yay. Thank God for that. Right. I'm ready when you are, Graham. And I think I might use this. Yeah, I might use this Lambo actually. You not got the Lambo yet?
Brother Larry, in 5 days from now he's gonna marry. He's hoping you can make it there if you can, cause in the summer morning you'll be the best man.
Phil, how are we doing, dude? Welcome in, buddy. Right, guys, this is the last chance while we're waiting for ground. If anybody would like to join, you are very more than welcome to. We are just about to do the Goliath race. Probably going to do about three laps, Graham, do you reckon? Or two? Three, yeah? Right, so we're doing three laps of the Goliath race in GT3 cars. So if anyone wants just a bit of fun or just a bit of... The Lamborghini Trofeo, your BMW Z4 GT3, your Bentley Continental GT3. They're the super sports cars, they're like the the proper racing cars. They came only as a bundle pack with the deluxe, I think, and the ultimate. So if you only got the standard version, you may not have got them. Oh, so I've got to edit my thing. So what cars are they classed under, Graham? No, are they extreme track toys, aren't they? Yeah, I think they are. I think they come under extreme track toys, I'm sure they do. So I don't think they come under Super GT. The pure reason is that they're... Well, we'll soon find out. I'll pick it, and if it's wrong, I'll change it. S2... Move on. Three laps. Early afternoon in the clear, yeah? Ah, right. In that case, then, Kieran, you won't actually qualify then to join. Unfortunately, buddy. Well, yeah. Actually, yeah. In fact, yeah. Kieran, you can join as long as you've got an extreme track toy. Then yeah, you can actually join because they're all the same sort of cars anyway. So yeah, so jump in, dude. And if you've got one of these, any of the extreme track toys, then yeah, come and join us, buddy. Come and join. Have some fun. Endorsed. How we doing, dude? How are we doing? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, so Kieran, come and get in. Come and get in. Join the fun. Like I said, we're here to have some fun anyway. I'm not the best of racers anyway, so I just like to enjoy myself, have some fun, have a laugh. I don't know what to use, Graham. I know I've just done that Lambo up, but I really don't know which one to pick. I'm thinking the BM. I like the BM, you see, because I love that car. But then the Audi's pretty quick now that it's been chewed up. What are you going for, Graham? What are you going for? Because I think we should have a different cars. All right, so I'm gonna pick the BM. You know, I'm gonna go for that. Log, Graham. What's he like? Well, as long as you're up, and then I'll wait for you, Kieran. Because otherwise, each lap is 12 minutes. Yeah, if the car's 999, then it will be an X class, which means it won't qualify. It has to be an S2. Oh crap, yeah, as soon as I pick my car it starts the race, doesn't it? Well, what we'll do then, Kieran, we'll get you in after this race, because this race is just about to start. So as soon as we finish this one, we'll get you in and we'll do a bit of online with you, dude. If there's any time left of the thingy, I'll probably will stream a bit later tonight anyway. Oh, you went for your Bentley in here. Whoa, straight into the bloody rock. Yeah, just a word of warning though, guys. Graham is an expert on this now, the amount of times he's done it. Is it too low or something? Really? Well, it might be worth doing the next, before you go on the next one, we go into the fine tuning, just raise it up slightly. Yeah, just raise suspension. Tell you what though, these grip to the road a bit, don't they? Hey, let's go, Shadow, how we doing? How did Graham not zoom in past me then? I'll try check chat in a second, guys, sorry. I don't have it snapped anymore, so I can't see it. Graham's younger than me, by the way, guys. I managed to quickly see that as I smacked into that rock, so... We've got 12 awesome people in stream, guys. How are we all doing tonight? I hope everyone is doing well. Oh, here he is. He's right behind me now. I need to catch up. Couple more mistakes. My idiocy. What about James May? I can't drive for shit. Although, how I survived all them two trees then? Oh, never know. Yeah, that's really not where I wanted to be. Of course I missed the checkpoint. I'm miles past it. Did you miss that one as well, Graham? Oh, no. You didn't really have, you shouldn't have. Well, being as you just slipped it, it put me right behind you and I went miles past it. So actually missing it was actually a good thing for me. Because you notice I'm right behind you lot and I missed the checkpoint. Oh fuck, didn't miss that tree though. Get going, gotta get cracking. Let's get going, guys. Let's get a do it. We're doing it, doing it, doing it. We're going right fast. We're doing it, doing it, doing it. We're going front. Not for long now. Oh, you're joking, Graham. Is your game messing you about? I can't believe, well, I can't understand why it's doing it there, Graham. Cause mine's not actually done that at all. Like the way yours are. And you've restarted it now. Once you're on the stream as well. Well, you shut it down and restarted the game again. So I can't understand why. Or what's causing it. Mind you, there's a new update tomorrow anyway, Graham, so. If it is a slight bug, hopefully the update will sort it out anyway, because there's always an update with the next pack anyway. So we'll probably play this tomorrow night as well, by the way, guys. Purely for the fact that I do enjoy trying to having a look at the cars on the night when they're released, so it'd be good fun. So anyone that wants to see what cars are coming in the January pack, so the first pack of 2017, then make sure you join us at 8 p.m. Obviously other people will probably have shown it way before then, but yeah, I will show you the cars from 8 p.m. tomorrow, guys. Ah, that rock always gets me every time. Oh, you did miss one then, on your own. So how is you doing on the beat? Oh, yeah. FSK Divine, welcome to the stream. Sorry it took me so long to shout you out. I am trying to quickly look at the laptop as I'm driving, guys, because I don't snap my thing anymore because the Twitch app doesn't always work, to be honest, in snap mode. So I've just stopped using it altogether. So I do have to rely on keep flicking my eyes over to the laptop. So please forgive me, guys, if I do miss anything. I do try and look at it as soon as I'm safe to do so when I'm playing a racing game. You know what they say about driving whilst using technology? Very dangerous. Keep your eyes on the road at all times. I do drive in real life as well, Phil, yeah. Nothing like this. I do drive a bit fast sometimes, but I'm not as scary on the road as I am on the game. So don't worry, Phil. People are safe. I am quite a safe driver, to be honest. Well, I think I am, anyway. I mean, I know everyone thinks they are, but... I mean, everyone's always asking me for lifts, so I can't be that bad. The wife always wants me to drive everywhere when we go out places, so... I'm sure if my driving was that bad, people wouldn't want to even get in the car with me, let alone anything else. Alright, lap two, guys, lap two. Let's get it going, we've got two laps to go, let's get going. So anyway guys, yeah, I don't think anyone actually replied to my question earlier regarding Fallout. Yeah, I just want to see your opinions, guys, whether you think it would be a good idea to maybe start the Fallout series on my channel. Just one day a week, so I'm still playing a variety of games, like, each week. But maybe, like, doing, say, Fallout 3 one week, and then New Vegas the following week, and then, say, Fallout 4 the following week after. And, like, doing the campaigns on all of them, and maybe just, like, mix it up a little bit. I mean, I've still got like Dishonored to start, got The Witcher 3 to start yet. I've got quite a few games as well coming this year. Some are old games and stuff, but I've got some new games lined up as well in the future, such as Wildlands, Tom Clancy's Rainbow, is it? Yeah, Tom Clancy's Wildlands anyway. I've got that pre-ordered already, so that's coming in the future. But now I just thought maybe try something different on my channel for a change. Sticking to the same sort of theme, because as you may notice, apart from the odd occasion when we fancy doing a bit of racing or a bit of shoot 'em up like Division, most of the games, or pretty much all of the games that I play, are all single player games anyway. So they're all like your Far Cry, Fallout type, Alien, all that type of thing anyway, so it's not anything different, but I haven't really played much Fallout on my channel at all, so yeah, so if you all think it's good then I will definitely start that maybe from next week or the end of this week. I'll probably just pick a day and then run it every week on that specific day. I do now and again, Phil, but I don't generally play it on stream very often, purely for the fact that I'm no good at it. But I have been doing the Journey, FIFA 17's Journey online, but I do need to get back into that, to be fair. I need to try and get and finish that off on stream. But I'm not good enough on FIFA, to be fair, to actually play it permanently on stream. I don't think you have to have a decent level of skill to make it worthwhile streaming FIFA. Unless you're doing it once in a while with a few mates, just having a good old laugh. Then I don't mind doing stuff like that. Like getting a lot of Boulders United together or something and doing some fun FIFA. I wouldn't mind doing that, maybe, if a few people are interested. Getting together an ultimate team type thing. What do you reckon, Graham? We might look at that into the future side of it. But as I said, yeah, I've been doing FIFA Thursdays, but however, FIFA Thursdays were substituted for a bit for Farming Thursdays. I think it's probably going to end up being Fallout Friday. That sounds pretty good, actually. So I think we might start the Fallouts on Friday. And then what I might do is alternate, maybe, like, say, FIFA and then Farming, alternate them on a Thursday, maybe. And that gives me the rest of the week, then, to obviously have days off when I need to have days off. But also, whoa, I missed that checkpoint again. But then also play, like, the variety of games that I've got already and got coming. So, we will see, guys, we will see. But I do need to try. You won't be in Thursdays. Is that on the FIFA week days or just the FIFA and Farming days? Lol, Outcast. But they were really well. I don't expect you to be at all the time anyway, have you? I know you get them when you can, if you can. Haha, nice one, short boy. I think I've just started a mod war in mentioning FIFA. That's it. Outcast hates FIFA and JNG is saying he loves FIFA. So I think they're about to exchange words now. Oh, the joys, eh? The joys. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, you don't discuss scrub games. Oh man, how did I actually get that bloody checkpoint, man? I only just hit it. What was that, Outcast, about Graham's age? I can't really see it probably. About how old he is, or if he's older or younger than me. If it's that, the second of those two questions, he's younger than me. I like this part of this track, you know, where you just go high speed straight through the sand. Pretty cool. Yeah, the out bit back is pretty cool as well. So it's just pure, like, dust, and then you're just zooming through, yeah. Can you miss it again? Ah, right, got ya. Oh, so you just slightly missed it, just for taking the apex. Oh, crap, so was that bloody rock. Although, how did I manage to get round it that time? Jesus Christ. Actually missed it. So you were relying on me hitting that rock, weren't you, Graham, to catch up? Oh yeah, you'll still catch up. Yeah, you'll still catch up. I think your car is actually faster than mine anyway, by the looks of it. Yeah, I've never tried to handle the pig, to be fair. I'll take your word for that. She said handle like a sheep, do you think you would have been able to verify that for you? No, how did I hit that? Oh, you're guessing, you're trying to guess Graham's age in this chat. Okay. Got ya. Yeah, that's what you're trying to do. So guess the age by the voice. Fair enough. Fair enough. Fair enough. Oh my god! That's all my downforce gone. Hey, you missed that chat program, didn't you? Oh, did you just? Any just then? Yeah, yeah. I was gonna say, it was literally right next to me though. Well, we have rain now, guys. Jesus Christ, and I can hardly see a thing even in this view. Oh, you've got to be kidding. How did that happen? Just stupid rain. We're on a mission now, guys, so if I don't see anything on chat, guys, then I do apologize. Gotta try and catch Graham now. Yeah, there you are. Oh, shit. And now you've gained a bit of space back. Yeah, we've got 11 awesome people, guys. I really hope you are enjoying the stream tonight. Boys, that time as well. I usually finish at 10 as well, guys. Well, still got a bit of this to go yet as well. Jesus. I might, we'll do a lot more online tomorrow, guys, so anyone that wants to join us, we'll probably start the stream actually doing some online and having a bit of fun and stuff, checking out the new cars and stuff like that. So I know no one's actually ended up being able to join us tonight, but yeah guys, anyone that wants to come and join us tomorrow night are very more than welcome to, and we'll, like I said, we'll do some, like, a bit of a car show to show off the new cars in the pack and the car pack tomorrow, and then we will do some, like, a few online races and stuff, maybe another Goliath race again, and just to get some points and some money up as always, and then just generally have a bit of fun, just enjoy the night and just race and crash and race and come last in my case, and but have fun doing it. Yeah, we actually did that bit first time, guys. Huh? You in the trees? What are you doing in the trees? Get that bloody out of the trees, man. Alright, your bird's fine. Okay. Right, you stay in them trees if you want. Miss a couple of checkpoints if you want. I don't think I've got enough in the tank to actually catch you unless you miss something, because you're, I know, but your car is definitely faster than mine, like a lot faster, especially on the straights and stuff, and that's the issue though, there's quite a lot of like long straights. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Well, I've definitely screwed it now. I've got no chance now, Graham, don't we? Oh, yeah, but I just missed that last hairpin and then went to go the wrong way. Because as I turned round, I completely... Well, I'm still fighting to the finish. So you got guesses of 27, 29 and 31. Well, Graham, I'm sure, will tell you at the end, guys. I think only one of them guesses is close, actually. There you have it, guys. Welcome back, Jedi.
First three
in two. I don't even know if any of you actually know my age, to be honest, guys.
You're not 34, you're only about 36.
Nope. Oh, I hit them all, them, every single one of them balls up. Oh, I'm catching the ground. Sure, boy, no.
I definitely prefer my F-type round here.
Yeah. Well, we'll do the Horizon cards tomorrow when we do it, Graham. You know, I always end up fucking missing that bloody corner, you know. Although I don't normally end up doing this. Though. I'm gonna end up missing checkpoints right now. Oh, yeah, you've definitely won, Graham. Yeah, GG, dude, GG. God, I've got him D now, I'm on this either.
What does the gap say in the top right hand corner?
36.
36 seconds.
Yeah. Yeah, I completely messed up, dude. Completely messed up. There's plus
37.541. If you tell me on the beach, I won't go across the start finish line so you can finish.
Okay. 38 now. Oh, go on now, on the beach now. Oh no, you've got to be kidding me, for sake. Seconds to go. Jedi! No worries, buddy. Catch you later then, Jedi. Thank you so much for popping in, though. Really, really appreciate it, dude. Yeah, Graham said he was 32 for those that missed it. Yeah, there was Outcast, yeah, not as big rock. But no, guys, I just want to say a big thank you to everyone that's been in the stream tonight. We've actually had a really good stream, so I hope you've all enjoyed it. As I said a bit ago, I am back again tomorrow. and with some more Forza Horizon 3. Oh, cheers, Jedi. I really appreciate it, buddy. Really appreciate it. But yeah, I'm back tomorrow, guys, because the new car pack for January is out tomorrow. So just make sure you all, if you all want to see the pack, make sure you all come and join us. And I hope you all have a good evening or the rest of your day for those abroad. And I will see you. Oh god. Typical that. I forgot it pauses the stream when you go when you snap. Go and snap something. Oh god. Yeah, so as I was saying, guys, so thank you again for everyone. It has been a great stream. And enjoy. So, night night, guys, night night.